The Army raised me. I joined the Army at 17 years old, and they provided me a structure and a foundation, but more importantly, they gave me a family of people to strive for, to live for, to perform for. And so translating that into swimming was all too easy. I think that I have an advantage because I have a purpose outside of just a medal, or a purpose outside of just swimming, to be in the pool.